Aragorn capable of independent thought?
I built him to help me save people, not to usher in the singularity.
Well, what if you get hurt? What then?
Self-destructs.
What kind of bot blows up when their partner's in trouble?
But what if it can't revive you? What then?
I'd like to think one of my teammates would help.
That red mist don't look right. Just avoid it.
As the crow
Make
flies,
yourself
eh?
Useful.
It's a raven.
Raven?
I need some backup here!
It took me long enough. Boom. Todos muertos.
Nothing can stop you. I wonder if they possess you too.
Ouch! Estás brutal!
This ain't working?
This is Sharon. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now, no sign of life. I don't think any of these Bellwether soldiers made it. You?
Still looking for those supply crates they don't. I don't think we should be on the train too much.
Why?
What if they're listening? What if they sent more soldiers?
You know who's listening? Man, he served these choppers up to us on a platter. So just make sure you get those goddamn supply crates.
Ah, seems as if those culprits are after the supply crates. Could try and intercept them, or beat them to the supplies. There's also the other crash site. What to do? What to do?
Better decide quick.
It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going.
fire station know there's supplies here. Go check out that second chopper first.
Show yourself.
Okay, supply crates locked down. I'll let the people at the firehouse know so they can get
inside.
Now, better see what happened at that second chopper.
Why?
Looks like some kind of safe house. Good place to hunker down and stock up.
Look at that. A safe house. We just need to secure it, then we'd have a nice place to catch our breath out here. That's all of them.
Well done, steak. Get it?
Get to all of us!
Estás brutal!
Ow! Puñeta!
Thank you.
Ugh, brutal.
How many is that?
On your horn bucket.
Well, that's no common rate.
No, I need to do it alone now.
You think you're being.
Estás brutal! Good job, team.
It's a raid.
Eso, estás brutal.
Brilliant shot.
I wonder.
Possess
you too?
I've seen worse.
Estás brutal.
Pretty. Not Puerto Rico pretty, but still.
No, wish you were here.
I wonder, can that bird possess you too?
All good?
Someone who should.
Hello?
Estás brutal!
Enjoy your dirt nap, Hincho. There's the other crash site. Let's see if there's anything salvageable, Obregón. Looks like Bellwether came here to destroy evidence. This is the kind of shady operation they specialize in.
Bellwether.
Uh-huh.
Wonder where they were headed.
I know, Bellwether. They definitely weren't here to help folks.
Friends of yours?
Not anymore.
kick them all up the arse.
Weirdest creature you've ever caught, Dick.
Most cryptids have evolved complex avoidance behaviors.
You've never bagged one, have you?
I've come quite close.
Not a big fan of anyone else on his radio waves.
Rat bastard.
What Anna said.
We're too spread out, Bribon.
I got some info about what's going on out there. It's good he did some investigating.
Someone that shouldn't be here.
Nice one.
You can't kill all of us.
We got him, Bribon.
I appreciate you sticking your neck out for this town. There are good people here.